Welcome to the Proactive Investors Bulletin Board, where we're looking at Victoria Oil and Gas, EPIC code VOG, and Cameroon-focused explorer. Recent news flow and headlines really focusing on the development at Log Barber in Cameroon there, where development was started in November. Just after that, I was suggesting that the shares could go to 50 to 60p. And then since then, we've got a situation where we had record gas sales in January for the company. So definitely on the front foot as far as the fundamentals are concerned. Looking at the daily chart, you can see that in November, the shares were around 35p. The call for 50 to 60p was based on the previous February's resistance area, which was up towards the 60 pence level. We've achieved that now. Current situation looks as though we're in a mid-move consolidation. We could actually head significantly higher still. Looking for a target towards the 90 pence area, perhaps a resistance line projection like that. So that could be the 3-month target, and that would be valid while there's no breakback below the recent consolidation around the 50 pence level.